There's no doubting what you've achieved on a technical level. These are clearly state-of-the-art. There are just certain design choices that were made for these robots that we don't fully understand. We were hoping that you could shed some light on those.
She can dance. She can sing. She's equipped with a built-in helium tank for inflating balloons right at her fingertips. She can take song requests. She can even dispense ice cream.
With all due respect, those aren't the design choices we were curious about, Mr. Afton.
Oh, hallo alle sammen. Hjertelig velkommen tilbake til en ny episode på min kanal. Endelig, yes! Siste location ute. Femte spill. Vi har med Lukas og Sindre som vi hadde på Fnaf 4, som dere husker fra den gamle kanalen. Så, på natt 1 spiller han Lukas. Dette er så hype. Er du klar?
Ja, men det skjer jo ingenting på natt 1, så...
Det skjer noe, det er skummelt, men man kan ikke dø, som jeg vet. Men det er skummelt. Men det er fortsatt veldig skummelt. Så er du klar?
Nei.
Ta kontroll.
Å, helvete!
Welcome to the first day of your exciting new career. Whether you were approached at a job fair, read our hat, and screwed balls in the hairpin, or if this is the result of a dare, we welcome you.
Helvete, det som skjer.
I will be your personal guide to help you get started.
Ok, nå må vi høre hva han
sier. The Handyman's Robotics and Unit Repair System. But you can call me Handy Unit. Your new career promises challenge, intrigue, and endless janitorial opportunities.
What?
Hva skjedde nå?
Sonny, hvorfor kan du fuck opp på første episoden? Dette er ikke tidspunktet. Vi holder liksom sett og holder rundt hverandre nede og så bare... Faller jeg fuck opp. Ok, greit da. Prøver vi på nytt.
Please enter your name as seen above the keypad. This cannot be changed later, so please be careful.
Ok, hva skal du hette? Bare skriv inn noe.
Jeg ser jo faen ikke hva du skal skrive.
Ja, bare skriv. Hva?
For helvete, hun der. Nei, faen!
Du trykt. Ok.
Hvor helvete? Delete. Jeg skrev del.
Ok, bare skriv del igjen.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad.
Ja, da har vi.
And I will auto-correct it for you. Welcome. Welcome, Ex-Benedict.
Ex-Benedict. Jeg gikk det da. Det var bare, ok, det er greit, det er bra nok. Hadde tenkt å kalle meg kukemann.
Ok, det her.
Hun er vakker.
Celebrate! Åh, den her elsker jeg. Det er happy music.
Det er heis musikk da.
Ja, det her skulle vi ha det. Da vi bor på den.
Hadde du tatt kjølmord på Amfi? Eller hadde du tatt kjølmord hvis jeg var på Amfi?
Ok, trykk rød knapp. Let's get to work.
Nei, jeg stikker hjem til kona nå.
Du kan ikke nå.
Jeg stikker hjem til kona for middag.
Ok, trykk.
Somewhat frightening silence with some light heart.
La la la.
Due to the massive
spread, it was
the most important thing. You are now in the primary control logic. It's actually a crawl space between the two front shoulders.
Stop a blink!
Now, let's get started with your new task.
Det er så creepy at de bare blunker.
View the window to your left. This is the Ballora Gallery party room in the studio. Encouraging kids to get fit and enjoy pizza.
Det går ikke.
Let's turn on the light and see if Ballora is on stage.
Ok, så du må
trykke. Press the blue button on the elevated keypad to your left.
To your left. Du skal...
Nei, faen!
Uh-oh. It looks like Ballora doesn't feel like dancing. Let's give her some motivation. Press the red button now to administer a controlled shock. Maybe that will put the spring back in her step.
Ja, motivere.
Kom igjen! Ta hard!
I helvete.
Let's check the light again.
Du prøver bare å trepe. Du må ta lys, ting. Oh, yeah.
Oh, no.
Excellent. Ballora is feeling like her old self again, and will be ready to perform again tomorrow.
Nice.
Now view the window to your right. This is the Funtime Auditorium, where Funtime Foxy urges kids to play and share. Try the light. Let's see what Funtime Foxy is up to.
Okay, lys.
Oh yeah, that was blue. Oh.
Looks like Funtime Foxy is taking the day off. Let's motivate Funtime Foxy with a controlled shot.
Charge!
Helvete, jeg gadd ikke å se på.
Ok, nå.
Oi, helvete!
Let's try another controlled shot.
Charge!
I runget sted.
Oh god.
Looks like Funtime Foxy is in perfect working order.
Kjem de inn der ifra?
Nei.
In front of you is another vent shaft. Crawl through it to reach the circus gallery control module.
Oh god.
Jeg skulle ha hatt facecam nå.
Ok, gå fremover. Det står kontrollsa. Og hold inne shift hvis du vil springe. Men...
Motion trigger.
Trigger!
On the other side of the glass is Circus Baby's auditorium.
Åja, så hvor kommer de seg inn fra?
Ned.
Der får du ikke vette.
Hold kjeft inn. Jeg vil...
Ok, så hvis Lukas tar natt igjen, så tar jeg natt 2, og så tar han Sindre natt 1 for han. Sindre er alltid best på Fnaf. Eller hva sier dere med det?
Charge!
Ok, bra.
Vi gir jævlig støtt!
Ok, ta på lys da. Yeah!
Vi må sikkert gjøre det 3 ganger.
Let's try another controlled shock.
Charge!
Yes!
Ah!
Let's try another controlled
shot.
Langt for det!
Du er så motivert, Lukas.
Great job, Circus Baby. We knew we could count on you. That concludes your duties for your first night on the job.
Du overlevde!
We don't want you to leave overwhelmed. Otherwise, you might not come back. Please leave using the vent behind you, and we'll see you again tomorrow.
Yeah!
Jeg er ferdig. Var det alt?
Ja.
Er det ikke klokka 12 til 6? Å, helvete.
Spring!
Å, nå stikker jeg, gutta!
Eller det her spillet fungerer litt annerledes. Når man er ferdig med tingene man skal gjøre, da. Elsker den her. Enjoy some time at home, akkurat som...
Another day, another dramatic entry in the lives of Vlad and his distressed mistress. Where will they go? What will they do?
Ok, se på TV,
gutta. All of that and more happening now. Kjenner
du hva fuck er inne?
Clara, I dare you! The baby isn't mine!
Count, I tell you that it is! You're the only vampire I've ever loved! And the baby turns his bottles into powdered milk!
That doesn't mean anything!
He sleeps on the ceiling fan!
Upright or upside down?
What does it matter? You need to be part of your son's life!
I'm an old man, Clara. I can't be a father.
Well then at least pay your child support, you deadbeat!
Will Vlad and his distressed mistress find common ground?
Kan vi ikke spise mer popcorn? Jeg blir sugen på popcorn her. Mer. Spam det popcorn!
Ok, hvem skal ta natt 2?
Ha det bra!
Ok.
Nei, du skal ikke!
Ok, da prøv.
Du får ta de svanske. Why won't you let me go?
Hvem tar den andre?
Du er en slem pike! En slem liten pike!
Welcome back for another night of intellectual stimulation, pivotal choices, and self-reflection on past mistakes. We are committed to creating a unique and fulfilling work experience. One part of that commitment is ensuring that you don't get tired of the voice that you're hearing right now.
Okay.
Using the keypad below, please select a new companion voice. For male, press 1. For female, press 2.
Thank you.
For text only, press 3. For other options, press 4.
Det er ikke noe nummer!
Bare trykk det litt da.
It seems that you had some trouble with the keypad. I see what you were trying to type, and I will auto-correct it for you.
Ja, det blir bra.
Thank you for choosing Angsty Teen.
Akkurat jeg vil ta.
Skal bare...
Du er ikke fremme henne, da skal du bare hoppe ut. Å, shit.
Ja, da.
Mamma!
Ok, da er det danger, så du er fremme nå.
Kommer ut av denne jævla
byen! Ja, sangen. Den er alt for glad.
Kan heller få ta... Hvor... Kan heller få trykk...
The elevator stopped. You know the routine. Get out now, or whatever. Stay here if you want.
Ok. Hvis jeg ikke neste... Hvis jeg nå...
Vet du om vi slipper at vi skifter matte over?
Ja!
So, funny story, a dead body was found in this vent once. Okay, so, not that funny, but it's a story.
Så motivert, angst i Tine.
Nei.
Nå spreng gjennom de kanalene, kan du
fortsette det? Okay, let's start with your nightly chores.
Der kan du finne ut.
You should check on Ballora and make sure she's on her stage, but whatever.
Åh, det der er så forferdelig. Bare... Oh god.
I guess Ballora has better things to do.
Ja.
Let's zap her.
That should be fun.
That should be fun, ja. Oh ja, ok.
Jeg synes det er så creepy at de der hodene som blinker... Åh, hva er det? Shit.
Kan du zappe en gang til?
Zapp!
Nei!
Zapp livskiten ut av henne.
Shit, let's check on Funtime Foxy. Make sure he's ready for showtime tomorrow.
Den andre var ikke det! Oh god.
Great.
There seems to have been a problem with the voice synthesizer. Default settings have been restored. Please proceed through the vent ahead of you to Circus Baby's auditorium.
Nå må du tilbake hit!
Ja, men da som er det at hvis det spreng...
Så...
Så blir det...
Motion trigger. Circus gallery vent.
Det skjer uansett.
Circus Baby had a busy day today. Let's check the light and make sure she's in proper working order. Oh, Circus Baby, we aren't here to play hide and seek. Let's encourage Baby to come out of hiding with a controlled shock. Let's try another controlled shock. There seems to be a power malfunction that is affecting our ability to properly move. Please stand by while I reboot the system. I will be offline momentarily during this process. Various other systems may be offline as well, such as security networks and oxygen. Commencing system restart.
Hvordan skal vi få pust?
Hvordan...
Motion trigger. Entryway vent.
Triggered.
Funtime auditorium.
Å nei.
Maintenance vent opened.
Hørte du det, Lukas? Alle sånn sikkerhetssystemene er slått av. Så alle kan komme seg ut nå. Er du glad nå?
Svarte han ut.
Å god.
I don't recognize you. You are new.
Jo, jeg kjenner det!
I remember this scenario, however. It's a strange thing to want to do, to come here. I'm curious what events would make a person to want to spend their nights in a place like this.
Helt enig.
Willingly. Maybe curiosity? Maybe ignorance?
Ja.
There is a space under the desk. Someone before you crafted it into a hiding place, and it worked for him. I recommend that you hurry, though.
Det funker for meg!
You will be safe there. Just try not to make eye contact.
Oh god.
It will be over soon.
Sikker?
Kan du slett å snakke veldig nær?
Jeg
ser
på telefonen.
Nei, det har du ikke lov til.
Oh my,
nei,
jeg vet ikke hva som kommer til å skje. Kan du ikke få den lenger?
Hører du at det er noen som kommer i venten?
Ja!
Eller jeg vet ikke om det er venten akkurat.
Hvorfor gjemmer man seg ikke bare der hele tiden?
Fordi man må jo... Så ferdig sånn duty, så ofte det er jeg. Ikke se på han! Try not to make eye contact. Hva skjedde med deg, Sindre?
Ok, jeg
ser. Biddy Babs er så creepy.
Jeg kan ikke se å si dette. Jeg ser ikke på han,
Prøv å bryte inn. Ta vekk telefonen, Lukas feiging.
Å nei.
Oh god.
Nak.
Oh god. Han brytes inn. Den brytes inn. Den brytes inn. Ikke gjør det da, hold den der. Du vil maskere. Jo, men jeg tror det.
Idiot.
Det der hjelper ikke, Sindre.
Jo.
Og bare hold inne hjelpe.
I helvete.
En i nærheten.
Jeg var alt for nær, gutta.
Åland.
Ikke la n***er faen ta deg.
Lekas.
Å nei, nei,
jeg kan ikke se hva!
Ja, ok, nice.
Se opp på en liten faen!
Hvem ser på oss?
Tommel opp!
Hvorfor er det voice actors her? Det blir jo helt f***en.
When your guide comes back online, he is going to tell you that he was unsuccessful, that you must restart the system manually. He will then tell you to crawl through Ballora Gallery as fast as you can to reach the breaker room. If you follow his instructions, you will die. Ballora will not return to her stage anymore. She will catch you. The power will be restored shortly. When you crawl through Ballora Gallery, go slowly. She cannot see you, and can only listen for your movement. When you hear her music become louder, she is growing near, listening for you.
Listening for you.
Wait, and be still.
Thank you for your patience. It seems that the power system cannot be restarted automatically. You will need to restart the power system manually. Please return to the primary control module.
Okay, let's go back. Det funker for meg.
Kom igjen, dropp på kjeften, homo!
Jeg vet hvor man kan... Du er i vesken, faktisk. Jeg tror vi ikke vil prøve det heller. Shit.
You will now be required to crawl through the Ballora Gallery using the vent to your left to reach the breaker room. It is recommended that you stay low to the ground and reach the other side as fast as possible as to not disturb Ballora. I will deactivate myself momentarily as to not create an auditory disturbance. Deactivating.
Oh god.
Spräng din Bruno! Spräng då!
Da tar Ballora han.
Hvorfor da?
Hysj.
Oh god. Gå vekk.
Hva tror du jeg hater hun mest?
Oh god. Pilis?
Se opp på... Men...
It seems you are
dead.
Please proceed as quickly and as quietly as possible.
Okay, talk.
Oh, no, chat.
Talk for that.
Ja, takk for det.
Ballora kjem. Okay, det her, inni det rommet, det sykt creepy. Lukas tør ikke å se på.
Så vidt.
God.
Skal vi gjøre lov det her være sånn spurt?
Nei.
god. Nei.
Hold nå kjeft, Sondre!
Ok. Case closed.
Hold kjeft!
Get ready to a hell of time. YOLO. Det der høres ut som fapping. Nå blir... Den der musikken også. Jeg liker ikke den. Ok, nå kan du gå. Yo. Nei.
Hold! Kjeft.
Nå. Stopp å fatt, Sindre!
Det der er...